say we go hunting around the city? See what new races these league privileges get us. It's time we met again. I've got a proposal that benefits both of us. I'll be waiting. I need someone to calm me down.
What happened?
I was driving past the raceway, and I could have sworn I saw Mercer working on a car.
What?
That's what my brain said. So I slammed the brakes, hit reverse, got out, and took another look at this guy from across the street.
And?
It wasn't him. Just some old guy with gray hair. Didn't even look that much like him. I was shaking.
Where are you now?
Just parked up near the beach. But what if it had been him?
He's gone.
Missing, presumed dead. What is that? We left him to Torres. Did she seriously lose him? Or did she just let him go?
You think she'd tell you?
Can't stand not knowing.
Some things you gotta let go of. We did the right thing. He's out of the picture one way or another. And even if he's still around, the one place he wouldn't show is Palm City. We're safe.
Relatively.
Well, yeah. Who wants to be safe all the time?
You're right. You're right. I'll let it go. Thanks for listening to a crazy woman.
No problem. Take it easy.
Mm-hmm.
Not to go to that burger joint by the beach.
Is there something bad going down there?
Yeah, their chicken burger. I had one last night and, oh man, this morning was no fun.
Oh.
I thought it tasted kind of funky. There was this green stuff, and I don't think it was guac after all.
I'll stay clear. Thanks.
If you do go, stick to the fries.
Got it.
I gotta go. I mean, I really gotta go.
Okay, bye.
Hey, you made it.
Sure, what's going on? Your message sounded urgent.
We got guests. I thought it was time I saw how good you really are.
And I wasn't gonna watch this one from the sidelines.
Oh, yeah. Two Riveras for the price of one.
What are we waiting for?
It's been a while, so yeah, go easy on me, okay?
Bullshit!
Oh, that's the way you want it.
Champion!
I'll give you this one.
Oh, I should have stayed in retirement.
Thank you. New whip? I like it.
Thank you. Everybody here? Okay, we're doing this again, and this time, I'm putting a... serious collector's item on the line.
Oh man, do you mean what I think you mean?
Three more races? Winner takes all.
Oh man,
wait. What do you think he means?
What is it? Dex? Luca? Come on.
Y'all have to come and race me to find out. Okay, everybody's here. Everybody, meet my baby. A Nissan Skyline GTR, R34, and our first true love. Dex saved all his bank for a year to buy it for some dude on the West Coast. Then he was too scared to take her out on the track. She is strictly for special occasions.
You sure you want to put her on the line? I mean, she's beautiful.
You want her? Come and get her. Just win the next three races.
Got a long way to go yet. I'm just finding my rhythm.
Master's ass.
Yo, I should have hung out with Dex more growing up.
I did a great job tuning your car.
You're looking good for the Skyline. Just keep it on the road.
Anyways.
my day. One down, two to go. Good job.
Okay?
Yeah. I just freaked myself out. I need someone to calm me down.
What happened?
I was driving past the raceway, and I could have sworn I saw Mercer working on a car.
What?
That's what my brain said. So I slammed the brakes, hit reverse, got out, and took another look at this guy from across the street.
And?
It wasn't him. Just some old guy with gray hair. Didn't even look that much like him. And I was shaking.
Where are you now?
Just parked up near the beach. But what if it had been him?
He's gone.
Missing, presumed dead. What is that? We left him to Taurus. Did she seriously lose him? Or did she just let him go?
You think she'd tell you?
Can't stand not knowing.
Some things you got...
Good news. We got a new couch. Go on. Make yourself comfortable.